How to fix Windows activation error 0x8007251D. 1. Run Windows activation troubleshooter. 2. Check internet connection. 3. Verify then re-enter your activation key. To do this, run two commands as admin. slmgr.vertsipk your product key here slmgr.vbs/ado.